In this video, I'm going to teach you how to use Melodyne on Logic Pro X. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Using Melodyne is incredibly simple. So, in order to use this, first, make sure that you have Melodyne installed. So, run the installer, make sure that you have the component in the plugins folder. And once you have it available as a plugin, you will need to create or select an audio track that you want to edit. Once you have the audio track selected, at the left side of the screen, you will find the option to insert an audio effect plugin. So choose the option here to insert an audio effect plugin. And among the list of plugins, you will be able to find Melodyne under Celemony. So look for Melodyne or Melodyne ARA. I recommend using the second one if you see it available. So choose it from the list, highlight it, and then select it. ARA or ARA is a technology that allows Melodyne and Logic to communicate in a way that eliminates the need for manual transferring of audio. So instead of playing through the entire track to analyze it, by using ARA or ARA, Melodyne will be able to instantly access the audio data. So once you choose it, it is going to appear. Now you can play your track and everything will be loaded. If you don't have that option available, then you might see a transfer button here somewhere. And if needed, choose the transfer option and let the track play in its entirety. Then the track will be transferred over to Melodyne, where you are able to control the vocals. I'm not going to go over every single tool available on Melodyne, but for example, you will be able to use this toolbar here at the top, and then you can control the pitch, fine-tune everything according to your preferences, move it up and down, move it closer, and so on. So I hope I was able to help you. If this video helped you, please consider subscribing. As you can see, according to our channel metrics, 83% of the people watching our videos are not subscribed. So by subscribing, you can help us make higher quality videos. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.